Hello? Nora Solheim here.
Nora, where have you been?
Walter? Wait, I just came in from the office. I just fell asleep on the sofa. I was dreaming of really weird things. Are you still in the office working?
Yes, I saw you leaving. Listen, our central processing unit, Atlas, is out of control. I just discovered parts of it all over our servers.
We'll just shut it down then.
Impossible. It's spread too far already. But there is something else. People are gathering at the checkpoint Bornholmerstrasse. It's happening. Comrade Schabowski publicly said that the wall is open in a press conference just 1 hour ago.
Wait, what?
They closed down the office. The Stasi is already here. They are taking everything apart.
But all the work, it can't be for nothing.
Nora, I have to stop Atlas.
Wait, let me come over. We'll figure it out.
No, I don't want to drag you into this. I need to leave now.
What do you mean you need to leave? Walter, wait, stop.
I love you more than anything, Nora.
Walter, wait. Walter, hello? Did he just hang up on me? I really need to look for Walter. Just hope he didn't do anything stupid. I should leave now. The Stasi might have closed the facility down already. Walter wasn't kidding. What the? A tangent resonance. It's not usually like that. Where is everyone?
Am I still dreaming?
Focus, Nora. Focus. Walter? You here?
Thank you.
happening? Why is he shaking that bad? Walter! Are you here? What is happening here? Why is it going that long?
Brilliant idiot.
I'm coming for you, Walter. You can't leave me here. Okay. I gotta manually set the security protocols.
Strange days. Did you hear about this person who appeared in the Institute? They say he just appeared in front of one of the machines. The newspapers say he knows things our best scientists couldn't even dream of. I don't mind about all this. I just don't want any other people to go missing. These are strange days. First of all, these huge, big-sided of the forests.
I think he's being held by the super-generals. Newspapers say he knows things to our best scientists. I don't mind about all this. I just don't want any other
people. One of those machines. Did you hear about this person who appeared in the Institute?
Walter? Thank you.
Walter? What's that? An elevator. Maybe that's the way out of this terrible place. It seems to be missing power.
But if you want to live longer than 5 minutes, you should probably get the hell out of there.
Then tell me how!
The elevator needs power. The steam machines through the door underneath me are your only hope.
Who are you? Hey, wait, come back!
rust it over. Maybe I can find something to remove the rust. Hello?
Jesus.
Somebody there?
A human voice?
Hello?
It's you. You made it of the elevator. Congratulations.
Who are you?
Well, that's what I wanted to ask you, because, you know, you came here, not the other way around.
Well, I'm just a traveler.
Well, I mean, after saving your life, I kind of expected a tad more information.
Okay, I come from a different place, and I'm just here to look for someone who arrived here just before me.
Well, welcome to Hakovic, then, woman from a different place. I have some bad news, though. Nobody's come here in over 20 years.
That can't be.
Well, maybe it can't, but it's the truth. This city was evacuated 10 years ago.
Well, maybe then you just missed him. Maybe you just...
I mean, you can hardly miss the machine growling and shaking the whole block. It hasn't been doing that for a long time, you know. Listen, you're in danger here. Be for the best if you were to leave this building first. I'll tell you more outside.
20 years? Something is not right here. I'm in some sort of cafe. This music is creepy as hell.
A little aid to calm you down. You're welcome, by the way. You're nearly there.
Not sure if the music helps or makes it worse.